Battery 1. Look sharp. Orc fire's inbound.
Captain Titus, I need a gunner to man the heavy bolter.
Coming, Lieutenant. Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate transfer.
We're on a bridge, Captain.
Yeah.
Yeah!
What is the Inquisitor's status?
The remainder of the squadron has escorted his craft to the outskirts of the Calchas facility.
Very good.
Farewell, Captain. I must return to base. Those damned orc flyers cost me too many good men and too many gunships. We'll be hard-pressed to defend the outpost.
Thank you. And good luck, Lieutenant.
Where is it?
The device is secure, Drogon.
What are you waiting for, then? Further delay is intolerable. Inquisitor, are you all right? Yes. Come. No time to waste. Quickly! We must hurry!
Yeah!
Inquisitor. Can we get around the bulk of these orcs?
Yes, perhaps. My research produces a minimal waste, so the facility's sluiceways should be accessible.
Lead the way.
Servitors were destroyed in the initial attack. I may need your help to activate the psychic scourge.
How large is the weapon?
The firing mechanism is at my research lab. But the energy pulse itself travels along conduits from the lab to the orbital spire. There, we will proceed through that door.
Understood, Inquisitor.
Yeah.
Space Marine!
It is. With a few modifications, it also makes an ideal firing tower. The energy pulse should not damage the spire.
You do not sound confident.
Improvisation and experimentation go hand in hand.
Kill them all!
These pipes lead into the facility's sub-basements.
And here is our entrance.
Expect inside, Inquisitor.
Oh yes, just a few defenses.
What comprises a few, Inquisitor?
Servo turrets, mostly.
Set to eliminate orcs?
Set to eliminate anything with the misfortune to move within their range.
Lockdown in effect.
Sentry guns ahead.
Central security room.
Then that is where we are headed.
Lockdown in effect.
Have thrown my duties into chaos. I only get distress calls now. The Xenos are here. The Hablock's on fire. And today, Transmechanic Alloy insisted I cut out every single planetary government outpost. 100 stations. You just get rid of it himself. None of the stations picked up. But I told him that the Alloy had rushed on. None of them shot. No thanks.
Ultramarines. The logic engine thinks we are escaped Xenos specimens. There is a control panel in the side room. Get me there, and I can shut it down.
Lockdown in effect.
exit will open shortly, Captain. However, I'm afraid the servo turrets beyond this room remain primed. Specimens needed for my research.
Specimens, cages, operating theaters. This place reeks of Xenos filth.
That is the business of the Inquisition, Ultramarines. This way, Ultramarines. Still active. Excellent.
If this is the firing core, Inquisitor, does it discharge through the whole facility?
No, not precisely. The core actually raises to the rooftop of the facility. That is where the rest of the firing array is located.
Detected.
there. The command room is beyond those doors.
And we'll see.
All the security measures will be down shortly, Captain. I'm afraid they were the only thing keeping the orcs outside, however.
But you will be able to fire the weapon.
Indeed.
We had better do so quickly. This place will be awash with orcs before long.
Of course. Security systems disabled.
Authorization recognized. Releasing safeguards.
Please proceed to the generator room.
Into his cradle inside the power core, Captain.
Do we risk exposure again?
Only if you drop the canister. Very good, Captain. Your time carrying my power source is finally at an end.
Stand clear. Psychic Scourge firing sequence commencing. Alarm. Structural damage. Warning. Emergency containment right commencing.
Damnable thing!
What do you need me to do, Inquisitor?
You'll need to manually restart the array alignment. Forcibly, if you must.
Where?
In the firing chamber. Board the lift, Ultramarines. To the firing tower. You must reconnect the conduits, Captain, or we're facing an overload that will rip this planet apart.
Understood.
Chamber is infested.
Hear it out. No mercy. Are reconnected.
Now, proceed to the main control panel.
Authorization confirmed.
Spice Marines!
Primary containment fixture is engaging. Firing sequence in progress. Firing now. Alarm.
Look at the spire.
I've been looking for you, Space Marine. You've got something of mine.
Why didn't it work?
Damn that Drogon! Never trust the Inquisition!
Stand fast, Ultramarines. We can handle a few orcs.
Space Marine! Was that supposed to hurt? Servant did all that I hoped and more, but he would never have succeeded without you, Captain Titus. Thanks to these brave Space Marines, we have broken through to this reality. The Blessed Gateway. You seem surprisingly able to resist my touch, Titus of the Ultramarines, and that of the war, which impressed my servant to no end. Ah, you think the Inquisitor a traitor, but Drogon has been dead since before you first met. You have been used by my puppet of flesh and bone.
Ah!
Why are you so easy to kill?
Emperor protect us.
We need an exit.
To the lift!
Did that fiend speak truth? Did we cause a chaos invasion?
Of course we did. His Inquisitor puppet manipulated us from the moment we met.
And before. The false Inquisitor sent the distress call.
I don't think so, Leandros. The man's urgency. His fear. I believe that was the real Drogon. Facing certain death.
And it found him.
But not at the Orcs' hands. Somehow the agents of chaos were already here.
Yeah.